Over the last 35 years, Dr. Yang Jingming has taught the benefits of Chinese culture and popularized traditional martial arts throughout the world. Now, he has a new mission that he hopes will build on that groundwork. Recognizing the continuous decline of traditional martial arts in the world, Dr. Yang created the YMAA California Retreat Center, a nonprofit organization. Established in 2005, its mission is to restore and preserve the traditional Chinese martial arts back to their original high standards. Over a long selection process involving over 140 candidates, Dr. Yang chose 5 whom to train exclusively for a period of 10 years. As disciples, they will be trained as his successors, carrying on his legacy and further developing the martial arts. The rigorous training will include traditional Chinese Kung Fu, Tai Chi Chuan, Qigong, and meditation. In addition to this, Chinese language, cooking, music, and art will also be taught to encourage Chinese cultural understanding and further personal development. Dr. Yang continues to share his vast knowledge with all of those who are interested. Annual summer seminars at the retreat center will offer an opportunity to learn new skills and deepen skills already acquired. Living full-time with Dr. Yang provides a unique opportunity for informal interaction with one of the world's most sought-after masters. You are invited to join us at the retreat center throughout the year and enjoy the serene environment. For those interested in experiencing the traditional way of training, all are welcome to study with the disciples of the 10-year program. While here, guests are offered various types of living quarters, from basic rooms to larger suites, as well as the option of camping outdoors. Meals are prepared with ingredients fresh from our organic garden. The feng shui at the center aligns with the principles of Chinese geomancy. Using his knowledge, Dr. Yang chose this land based on the strong energy with an understanding of how these characteristics would benefit those who practice here.
So in this case, two polarity, it balance each other. So this balance each other, when the energy change, then there's a circulation. So this land, it looks like a three-dimensional yin yang symbol. I think it's pretty hard to find another land like this.
For more information about programs and upcoming events, please visit us at www.ymaa-retreatcenter.org.